someone they know had shared the video that I put, the videos I put up with him singing.
And?
So, hasn't panned out to anything, but just the fact that, like, people are coming, like, one lady came in yesterday, she says, "Is this Charles?" And I'm like, "Yeah." She's, "I'm here to see Charles." And I said, "Oh, great." So we start talking. She wasn't looking to adopt. She's like, it's just not good for her. But she wanted to come in and see him sing.
He was a special somebody.
Yeah. Well, and Baltazar, who drives for us on Sundays, he just loves him. But they brought the group on today. He actually was a little hungry. He was very much, he was posturing over him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And he was a little too with getting his nose up in the children's jump. And she was like, "Dude, I don't care if you're not getting dressed."
The records are going to get him.
Yeah. I think so too.
Yeah.
But we know a little bit more about him now. And we're doing stuff that I didn't know before.
Sounds like a little funny.
She's such a good friend. She is.
And she's looking right.
And she met him too. She met Chewie, and holy cow, was she not nice.
I mean, I think that she kind of gives off a little dickhead vibes because all three dogs react to that issue. You know, and I told them, so here's the thing. Who is this? This is a different Roxy. We had another Roxy Kitty here yesterday, but this is a different one.
Yeah.
She's a little sweetheart. When she got here, she went right under the couch. So
she's a nice
project.
She's such a nice little size.
Yeah, she's a great size.
Looks like
she'll only be here. Yeah, she'll only be here today. She won't stay here.
How old is she?
Today.
I don't know.
Nine?
They think
she went up those stairs like a 2-year-old.
Yeah.
Let's see, where is it? It's gotta be here.
How's Mr. Matt? Hello?
Hi.
Where is her paperwork?
Let me see here.
They think she's
10.
They think she's 10.
Hi, baby. You are so good.
Well, I had a
girl.
She was like so cute. I think the table, this one was like kind of stuck on top of this one.
Are you going to come in, John? She is just sweet. So it's her first day here?
Who, Roxy's?
Yeah.
Yes. She won't be back. But I'm sure she's going to be adopted by Thursday.
Yeah,
she's back at
a really good dog.
How about I go in and get her, and then
you
can come in?
Okay, that sounds fine.
She'll be fine with you because you have food.
That would be
cool.
Oh.
She loves people with food.